Cardiovascular diseases are the leading cause of death worldwide, and despite advances in medicine, treatments for these cardiovascular diseases is still behind. But one way to help avoid these deadly cardiovascular diseases is to monitor your own heart rate. Now, the heart is divided into four main chambers, two atrium and two ventricle, on the right and left sides. It also has an electrical conducting system, depicted here in yellow, that helps to monitor your heart rate, as well as any heart abnormalities. One of these heart abnormalities is known as atrial fibrillation, which is an irregular, fast heart rate that can lead to decreased blood flow. Now, if atrial fibrillation occurs in the left atrium, this can lead to a blood clot, or the sticking together of different blood cells. This will then lead to impaired blood flow. And if this occurs in the left atrium, this will decrease oxygen and nutrients going to the brain, which could then lead to a stroke. So if we're unable to monitor atrial fibrillation, we're then unable to monitor if someone is having a stroke. This could lead to permanent brain damage or even death. So how do we monitor atrial fibrillation to avoid these deadly consequences? The Cardiac Sense Medical Watch is the first wearable medical device that's able to monitor your heart's vital signs for atrial fibrillation over long periods of time. Now, in the past, they have used surgical techniques, which can be quite invasive and even dangerous. Or they've done short-term techniques, which is just spot on when you visit a physician at one time, which can be less accurate. But the Cardiac Sense Medical Watch is constantly monitoring your vital signs of your heart as you do your day-to-day activities. It can then store this data for months or years, which can then be shown to your physician to look for any signs of atrial fibrillation. So the Cardiac Sense Medical Watch is an extra layer of protection to help keep your heart and yourself healthy.